let's explore Day of the Dead with educator and co-owner of El Corazon, Laura Urtuzuastegui.
So the Dia de los Muertos celebration is celebrated in Mexico many, many years ago, and it's a celebration of the remembrance of the loved ones that have passed on.
Families celebrate by building altars with offerings for the spirits of loved ones.
We're celebrating Dia de los Muertos at El Corazon. This has been our yearly tradition for 3 years now, and I'm glad that every year it gets bigger and bigger, and we invite the community to bring a picture of their loved ones and to share on the altar and be remembered. We also are inviting the children to make this year a candle to be placed on the altar.
In addition to the candles and the pictures of loved ones that you can contribute to the altar, you will see lots of other objects that are special to the Dia de los Muertos celebration.
The flowers are brought are also marigolds, which are very special in the Mexican culture, to be shared amongst the dead and celebrated on the altars. We also have the candles with significant light purity. The water is to provide, when they arrive here to this safe journey, the thirst, the long journey back to earth. We also have Dia de los Muertos bread, which resembles their limb. And this is a tradition that usually the Mexican culture have. My grandparents always like to play music and dance, and they're playing their guitar right now. And we just bring pictures of our loved ones to share along the community that have passed on and are very special in our heart and will never be forgotten.
Everyone holds people in their hearts. This year, for Dia de los Muertos, we invite you to come pick up a candle and decorate it to contribute to the altar at El Corazon. Or simply take a moment here at El Corazon, or wherever you are, to honor and celebrate the spirits who have gone before us, and celebrate that they are with us today in our memories.